Have you ever wondered what a Coton de Tulear mixed with a Pomeranian looks like? Well, here I am.